bikes. I don't know what's up, but there's something up. Folks, welcome back to another video on the Donegal International Rally 2018. I'm currently at a petrol station and there's a bit of a car cruise going on, so I'm going to show you some of the unusual cars that are here this weekend in Letterkenny. Yeah. Absolutely amazing, folks. There's lots more to come. Takes a lot of skill to do something like that. The cop showed up. There's something seriously up here. Folks, I don't know what's up, but there's something up. I think the drifting is finished, but we'll get to look around some of the cars. As you can see from behind me here, we're in a petrol station, and every year a lot of the modified cars gather around here and have little cruises and stuff. So I like looking at the modified cars here, you know. People say that the modified car scene is dead and gone. This says otherwise. More boys and girls in blue have just arrived. People aren't really doing any harm here. It's a petrol station, like, and you know, they're not doing it on the road, so I don't know what exactly is up at the moment, you know. That was a cool hat, I want one of those. Things have quietened down. The Gardaí have come in. There was two or three cars and a van, and everything just quietened down, and everything's dispersing now. But hope you enjoyed the drifting there. Absolutely pointless, but absolutely fun. It was absolutely brilliant, and a lot of skill involved in doing something like that, you know. Folks, the Irish police came in and told us to go away, so we did. So that ends today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Big massive thanks to those people for supplying the entertainment there tonight. Hope you enjoyed the video. Big massive thumbs up to all who viewed my last video, and I will see you in the next one, folks. And as always, be good to each other.